Sadece bir iki doğum resmi postage of John Bolo until noon, M.E. John Bolo was born in Cumbria, but brought up in Fairshire and Hunting Tower. He attended when Armstrong College before graduating from the Royal Military Academy at Sandhurst. He saw military service with the Scots Guards and tours in the First Gulf War and in Northern Ireland. On leaving the army, he took over running of the family business, secured the fair and department store. A well-known businessman, he was the founding chairman of Scotland's charity Air Ambulance and a special constable with Police Scotland. John was also instrumental in the campaign to bring the Stone of Destiny back to Perth. He was awarded an MBE in 2020 for service to emergency healthcare in Scotland and the community of Perth. John was latterly a director of an environmental technology company and passed away suddenly while in business in London 3 years ago. He was only 54. John was a passionate advocate, joining the regiment in 2005. When John marched onto the parade square, he had a presence only known by military and ex-military personnel. He quickly rose to the regimental adjutant and later major. His military background and knowledge was a great asset to the next regiment, proving invaluable while helping organise parades, especially short notice when the regiment was on tour abroad. John was very well respected by all ranks. The pipe band are now to come forward and play their lament, Stand Up the Way, that they played at the funeral yesterday.
Thank you.
God and with his wife, Lady Georgina, and son, Ashley, and the wider Gula family in their time of sadness.